Hi guys, Gaming Sign here, and I just want to say that I'm loving Lost Ark PvP, and I want to get good at it. And so in order to do so, I did what I usually do with fighting games, and that is review my gameplay. So in fighting games, you have the option to review all your past matches, but there's no such option like that in Lost Ark. So I decided to start recording my gameplay, and started reviewing them there. And I realized that I'm still kind of a noob, so I don't know whether the things I'm noticing are correct or not. And in order to identify whether they're correct or not, I decided, hey, I'm just going to compile this and put it on YouTube and get input from everybody else and see where I'm messing up and where I'm identifying the correct issues with my gameplay. So in this video, I point out some of my mistakes and some of the good plays I made, but I think I'm missing a lot. So if you guys notice anything that I'm missing or if I could have done better, please let me know in the comments below. Other than that, let's get to it.